Mom. Just got your messages. Just want to let you know I'm not dead. So, don't call the police. I know you're upset that we haven't talked in a while, so I was thinking of stopping by the house. Hopefully you're home. That's it. Bye.
Going home?
Just a detour. My mom's called me like 30 times. I just have to tell her that my band went on tour and I'll be right back on Camille. You know, if you spent the amount of time looking for Camille that you spent telling me to look for her, you probably found her by now.
I don't think you understand the gravity of the situation. I've got the whole clan searching, but she's your sire.
But there are others, right? I can't be the most qualified vampire Camille's turn.
No, but sadly, you're the only one left. All the other vampires she sired have joined her side. There's a civil war brewing, and Camille is gaining power.
I'll be right back on Camille as soon as I deal with my family.
We are your family now.
And what? Just supposed to forget my mom?
Your mom? Your mom will grow old while you stay the same. And eventually she'll be gone. Sooner or later, even your memories of her will fade, whether you want them to or not.
No. That won't happen. Not to me.
Keep telling yourself that.
Mom? Anybody home?